Hello and welcome to Galileo Search. Galileo now provides faster and easier access to kid-appropriate views for K-12 users. We also added a new view, the educator view, designed to address the research and professional development needs of K-12 teachers, student teachers, and media specialists. Note that if you are accessing Galileo on your campus, you'll be prompted to choose a view when you log in. I have accessed the Galileo site for Oconee County Schools as if I am on campus. As we begin looking at the views, you can see that I am prompted to choose a view when on-site at my school. I will choose the elementary view as an example here. So I'm going to go ahead and click on the elementary school view, and there you have it. I am now in the elementary view. I'll talk more about the views specifically in a moment, but for now I'm going to log out and show you easy access to default views for your school type via the Galileo Wayfinder. We have made it easier to access a default view for your school type, elementary, middle, or high school, when accessing from off campus by using the Galileo Wayfinder. I'm going to go ahead and log out here, and you see that you have a means to search for your K-12 school. So we have added all of the schools. We are still authenticating at the school system level, but if I type in here, Malcolm Bridge Elementary School, and choose that, then I go ahead and put in the password for my school system and click go, the system knows that I have logged in via an elementary school in the Wayfinder, and it provides me with the default view for elementary school users. So from here, the next step will be to share with you how to change views from the default view for your school, no matter what your initial access to the views was. There is a new menu right underneath the What's New Support and Logout button here in the new version of Galileo. And if I click on Oconee County Elementary view here with the drop-down menu, it provides me with a button that tells me to change my view. I can go ahead and click on that, and now I have access to all the different views. From here, I will go ahead and show you some highlights of each view so that you can be familiar with the functionality at each site. We'll go ahead and go back to elementary school here. I'm in the elementary school view. The elementary school Discover search is designed to search elementary appropriate resources. And in the spotlight, this area is customizable at the school district level, but we've added all of the most important K-5 resources here in the elementary area, including Britannica, our ebook collections, Animal Kingdom, Search Discoverer, and others. I'm going to go ahead and change views from elementary to middle. The middle search, again, is going to search more appropriate materials for middle school students, so things are becoming more advanced at this point. And then we have also added here the search for databases by subject and databases by type, and the database search, and again, a customizable view for our middle schoolers, including Middle Search Plus, Explora, and other well-used research resources for our 6th, 7th, and 8th graders. I'll go ahead now and change to the high school view. I'm going to go ahead and change here by changing my view. When I click on high school view, it's going to look more like Galileo at any site. And the search is now going to search many more databases in the Galileo Discover search. The databases by subject and by type are listed. The database search is available. And the in the spotlight area includes resources like Academic Search Complete for finding articles, Advanced Placement Source for finding articles for advanced placement students, Explora and EBSCO eBooks High School Collection. So again, adding appropriate resources at each level for our audience. Finally, I'll change to the educator view, which is designed to provide a full view of Galileo that is appropriate for educators. All of the resources available to you are here, including eBooks, and we've highlighted things like ERIC and eBooks and the Professional Development Collection to support your work and development in professional development areas and in seeking out things like lesson plans and other things here. So that is a look at the new Galileo views for K-12. We think this will be a much better way to access content in Galileo for our K-12 audience.